Disclaimer, this video was made before I fixed some of my mirrored moves, spins, and some anko moves. I still wanted to share this with you all because I think that my energy and my dancing was very accurate. Enjoy.